Very entertaining cup final. Give a hand for both teams. Fantastic effort. Well, we've got to say a big thank you to the referees, who's been here from 10 o'clock refereeing all the three cup finals. Vicky Robertson, Jim Hunter and Brian Strachan. A big hand for them, please. Let's come up for your medals, thank you. There you go, Mum. Well done.
Well done, thank you. Well done, well done.
Well done. As I say, it was an excellent game. Pitfield had the first half, had a couple of chances, and then the second half, Carnoushie had his chances. It was a great, great game. So Pitfield come up for the runners-up medals. Well done. This Truk McGowan Cup, Truk McGowan, his relatives here today to present the Man of the Match award as well, plus the cup. Truk McGowan was with North End physio for many years and Lockheed United and did a sterling work. The late Truk McGowan was a tremendous in the boys' football. So the Man of the Match is number 5 Pitfield, Ben Inglis. Well done. As I say, Carnoustie got the goals in the second half. Golds wins cup final, so up you come, Carnoustie. Well done.
Cross the river.
The Truk McGowan winners, Carnoustie, well done.
Thank you.
Mae'n mynd gerwch yma.
Trophy up.
What's the trophy, Jack?
Hey, hey.
Come on, let's go!
Selfie!
Oh,